A fire has heavily damaged the Ponemah Powwow Arena on the Red Lake Indian Reservation, and authorities believe the fire was intentionally set. Fire happened yesterday, and it's still unclear how much damage was caused. Tribal Chairman Daryl Seeke says the fire had been ruled as arson, and investigators have identified four suspects in connection but have yet to make any arrests.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.